New Hampshire Fish and Game have confirmed a record-setting catch that happened on Lake Winnipesaukee this week. Take a look right here. That is Ryan Scott Ashley of Gilmanton. Look what he reeled in. This is a cusk. It's 35 inches long, weighs 12 pounds, 8.48 ounces. That's a state record. And Fish and Game want to remind everyone, of course, that tomorrow is Free Fishing Day, so you can try casting a line without needing a license.